So I haven't made a video in a few weeks, unless you've been on my other channel, my gaming channel, because I've had a cold and it's not very good for talking because I sound a little like nasally and stuff, and I don't really want to make a video like that. I've come to the conclusion that one good thing about being ill is that you get to drink loads and loads and loads of cough medicine, because it reminds you of when you're a kid, and all medicine, like, that's liquidy, well, most of it, tastes really nice. The paracetamol one, which, like, it's like a cloudy white colour and it tastes really like sort of like sweet. The yellowy one, which tastes like banana milkshake, which I haven't had for ages. I've got that pink one as well. It's I think it's an antibiotics. You can have cough medicines, which are usually always nice, apart from Anacy, because that's disgusting. Like, I've been having honey and lemon cough medicine. That is amazing. I could just drink that from the bottle. And my mum bought me some Sudafed to clear my nose, and that tasted really nice. As well as the good things about being ill, like that, and getting to stay in bed all day and just wrap up warm and just put, I'm ill, and just like go on the laptop or watch Netflix all day. I've watched so much Netflix and so much Game of Thrones. So the bad parts are, like, if you actually do get out of bed and go downstairs and watch telly, you're confronted with daytime TV, so it's all like boring chat shows and stupid like Jeremy Kyle and all that nonsense that my mum likes to watch. So I kind of have to either watch it, come upstairs, or convince her to put something else on, like Game of Thrones. Yeah, watching daytime TV makes you realise how much your life actually sucks. Like, you sit there and you just think, what has my life come to? So I'm sitting at home in the day watching daytime television. It's not good. If you're ill, I know it sucks, but better, but brighter times are coming. Just hang in there and get well soon. Okay. I'm gonna go now. I'll see you probably next week. Okay, bye! Don't forget to thumbs up this video if you liked it, and subscribe if you want to see more of my face on your screen talking about random stuff. You know, sometimes it's funny, sometimes it's just me being stupid, and either way you get to laugh, because, you know, laugh at my stupidity.